so sweet. And so like this, like a strawberry, like a strawberry, like a strawberry.
What is going on? My name is the Newbie Warrior, and welcome back to my K-pop reaction channel. And today, I'm very excited. I am going to be getting to more Subin, also known as Dal Subin. I'm super excited. This is sponsored once again by Muse Ribbons. Thank you so much, Muse Ribbons, for sponsoring this on Patreon. I have a long list of songs to go through from Subin, and based on what I've heard with Dive and what I heard last time with Circle's Dream, I'm super excited to keep listening to these. So, let's go. Let's listen to Strawberry. I am actually curious how long. So from February 20. Oh, they were released the same day. Maybe they were re-uploaded. See if there's an original release date. Okay, so everything I'm seeing says that this was released February 2017. So a bit of maybe a double title track situation or something. Cool. I was like, that can't be right. I wonder if they re-uploaded, but yeah. Let's go. Strawberry. She is so pretty too. I forgot to mention that. I mean, anybody who's ever seen any Subin video ever knows that, but wow. Oh, the breath already. Oh my gosh. Oh, those chords. Oh man, and we've got like the night, like a cricket noise or something, like a summer night sound. Oh, I have goosebumps.
So sweet and so like this, so sweet and so like this, like a strawberry, like a strawberry, like a strawberry. So sweet and so like this, so sweet and so like this, like a strawberry, like a strawberry, like a strawberry.
I am stunned. I am just going to restart this part. Wow. Okay. That da-da, da-da, and then she's continuing with the like a strawberry. Like those two parts, and then I don't know if that's just a string, but like the constant Oh man.
So sweet and so like this, so sweet and so like this, like a strawberry, like a strawberry.
Her voice like is so unique.
Berry. So sweet and so like this, so sweet.
Yeah, we just have that constant.
So like this, like a strawberry, like a strawberry.
Oh.
Like a strawberry. She pinned 딸기씨처럼 예상치 못한 이 밤 즐거움은 너와 나.
Wow.
날 씻기는 단비처럼 조심스레 살며시 너 스며 들어와, baby, baby.
Dude, the richness of this piano and the there's so much power behind this. she's so vocally soft, but there's so much power. It's, dude, I'm gonna wait till the end to make that comment, actually. The landscape shots are incredible too. I mean, obviously she's just ridiculously pretty, but also like the aesthetic of everything is just, it's so picturesque and pristine. Dude, I love her voice. I love, 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 love her voice. Which I already knew. There's that stare again. I was gonna save this for the end. I'm gonna say it right now. One comment Muse Ribbons made was that this was one of their favorite female vocalists. I'm pretty sure she's one of my favorite soloists now. It took all of three songs. Not even three songs. I'm halfway through this, evidently. Just her ability to, like, there's such a raw kind of connection that her voice makes with you, that just, it just blows me away. And it's like, especially like when you combine that with the kind of the feeling of like this isn't put together like a pop song, and really neither was Dive, really neither was Circle's Dream. It's, her music is constructed in a very, very purposeful emotional composition, in the way that it's, I'm trying to figure out it's almost like a classical piece, it feels like it's not structured as pop music, really. That amplifies, because it's like when the piano starts, for example, in this song, it's a very soft piano, right? And then we get to this explosion of her voice, and we go from right? It's like she's singing, but it's mostly airy. Some power is creeping in here, but it's mostly airy. It's very breathy, very delicate. And then when she gets to this, and it's like she almost can't contain herself, and she explodes vocally, and she lets out, and just boom, like a strawberry, boom. And it's so forceful and so raw, and at the same time, the piano is not the same piano, and that's what you, I think that's why I talk so much about MIDI piano versus like a real piano, is it's so, the way piano works is the harder you push down on piano, you know, you can play piano the same notes and it sounds very, 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 very different depending on how you're playing. And the use of the piano becoming more forceful and more raw, like somebody's banging on the keys and the chords are so deep, at the same time as she's unleashing this, like, and it sounds like, I could be wrong, I don't have lyrics, but from what I can tell, it's like, I heard what, I want to eat you up like a strawberry, like, it's like, she's reaching for this person, or desiring for this person, or thing, and it's like, that kind of explodes with the piano, and it's just this raw force that hits you. And her ability to do that with her music is just incredible. I wanna eat you up, baby, yeah. Wow, she is so pretty. Dude. Wow, that two, it's like, oh, the two-part belt and then the top part jumped off and it, oh, dude, and these shots of her in this red dress contrasted with, like, the cool landscape and, like, you know, like, the blue or grays and the lake or the ocean or wherever she is, and it's like, dude, this is, it, she's just unreal. She's just unreal. Oh, I love that, like, echo of her. I'm floored again. Yeah, I think it would be like, I'm not being exaggerative when I say I'm pretty sure she has now just entered like a list of my favorite K-pop soloists. Like, which is such an insane thing to say after three songs, given just how many ridiculously talented people there are whose music I love, but this is like, it's just, she's just incredible. Like, just vocally, it's, like, she definitely has insane skill, and, like, technically what she's doing is really impressive, but that's not what hits me. What hits me is just the raw, like I said, there's an emotional connection when she sings. And I don't know how to explain it. It comes down to tone, it comes down to diction. It comes down to just how her voice sounds. But it's just, it's just unreal. And she's also, like, just unfairly beautiful. Like, especially in this, like, man, the contrast between, like, between like the brighter lit, like I said, all blue and gray shots, like this, and then these very like the glowing yellow light, softer light. She's just unreal. I love this. MV 10 out of 10. Song 10 out of 10. Subin 1000 out of 10. True lights. True. I'm crying. This is Encircled Dreams with some of the finest music I've ever heard. Yeah, she is actually just unreal. Like, I'm not silent very often. Like I said, it's rare that someone's voice connects with me and hits me to the degree to which her voice has hit me. She's just unreal. She's actually just unreal. Thank you so much, Muse Ribbons, again, for sponsoring this request. I am once again grateful to you for pushing me into more and more incredible music. Yeah, more Subin's coming. If you guys like Subin, you have me as Ribbons to thank, because I've got a list of more Subin to get to, and I am so, so excited for it. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please click like, please consider subscribing. Wow, I hope you have a lovely rest of your day, and please remember to stay newbie. Thank you so much to all of my patrons, with special appreciation going to Wookbook, Daniel Rains, Muse Ribbons, GOT Sharma, Lucky 7 Gen, 42 Ariadna, Atsushi Ray H, Dwight, Medicare for All, and Jalen Raybon.